My name is Richard Lopez. I'm part of the Nationalist Party of Puerto Rico, a party that for over 90 years has been criticizing the colonialism and imperialism in Puerto Rico by the U.S. and the right for the Puerto Rican nation for self-determination and independence. Right now, Puerto Rico has been targeted by the international banks and Wall Street. It's saying that Puerto Rico has a $74 billion in debt when Puerto Rico has only been a part of market for the United States with no right to international trade because we don't have sovereignty. Obama passed a law called Promesa that's been implementing austerity over Puerto Rican people, closing our schools, hospitals. The University of Puerto Rico has been targeted. They cut the budget. They're trying to sell our energy industry and forced migrations by the masses. More than a million and a half Puerto Ricans have left the island, which this is nothing new because since the United States invaded Puerto Rico, forced migration has been a thing to uphold Puerto Rican people. That's why there's more Puerto Ricans in the United States than in the island. And these last 10 years have been a very massive exodus of Puerto Ricans from Puerto Rico. We've been experimented on, bombarded, and it's just like a genocide at slow pace, but it's genocide. And we trying to outreach the international community to support the Puerto Rican cause for independence. And not only the Puerto Rican people, also Palestinians, because Puerto Rico and Palestina, we in the same struggle for the recognition of our nation internationally.
Independence for Puerto Rico.